SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to restore the delete app option on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, when you want to delete a third-party app from your iPhone, the fastest way to do it is to just hold on the app icon and then select the remove app option, which should give you a delete app option here. But if you don't have that delete app option, then it's like we do to a setting in screen time. So if you'd like to restore the delete app option, then you can just simply find the gray gear settings icon and tap that to open the menu. And then you can scroll down and choose the screen time option from this menu. Now you need to scroll down again and select content and privacy restrictions. And then you can choose the iTunes and App Store purchases option at the top of this menu. And then if you're prompted for the screen time passcode, then you can enter that. And then you can select deleting apps under store purchases and redownloads. Now you just need to choose the allow option here. And then when you go back, you should see that it says allow next to deleting apps. So now you can go back and you can find a third party app that you would like to delete. Tap and hold on that icon, then choose the remove app option. And then you should see a delete app option there, which you can tap. And then you can tap delete again to confirm that you want to remove the app from your phone. Now there's a possibility that this may not work if your phone is currently managed by a school, business, or organization, which you can tell by going back to the main settings menu. You can then select general, and then you can scroll down again and choose VPN and device management. If you see something listed here, then that means that there's someone managing your device, in which case you would need to contact them to be able to adjust the settings so that you can delete apps.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.